very clearly pointing that this structure is pedicel and this swollen part is thalamus. These are sepals. The leaf-like structures are sepals. See, they are forming a circle around. See. Then we are having petals, the most beautiful part of flower. See, which makes a flower attractive, which makes the flower beautiful. See, these pink color structures are petals. Then we are having stamens. See, this is stamen, and this is the male reproductive organ of a flower. We will study in detail one by one. Okay, children, it's detail we will study about it. And this flask shaped structure, this green color structure, is the female reproductive organ. Now, children, see. Sepals. This green color structure is sepal. The green leaf-like parts in the outermost circle of a flower are called sepals. They protect the flower during the bud stage. जब एक flower bud stage में होता है, तब क्या होता है? Sepals उसको protect करते हैं. Petals, the most attractive part. They are usually brightly colored due to the presence of colored pigments. The bright colored petals serve to attract insects with the help of pollination. Then comes stamens, this part. They are found just inside the petals of the flower. They are usually 4 to 6 inch numbers. Here, for in the easier understanding, we have drawn 2, but usually there are 4 or 6. The stamen is the male reproductive part of a flower. Each stamen consists of a thin stalk-like filament and a two-lobed head called the anther. See, two-lobed head. See, this is anther. Okay? And each anther lobe has two pollen sacs that are filled with pollen grains. देखो इसमें क्या filled होता है? Pollen grains filled होते हैं. ये देखो. See, देखा आपने अंदर क्या है? Pollen grains. Pollen grains are yellow fine dust like particles which contain the male cells of the flowering plant. Okay? ये क्या है? They are the male cells for the flowering plants. Now comes the pistil, which is the female reproductive organ. In the center of the flower, there is a flask-shaped organ. See, this is the flask-shaped organ, and this is the pistil. Each pistil consists of stigma, style, and ovaries. See. Now I will show you the stigma, style and ovary. See, this pure portion ko aap bolte hain pistil, hai na? And isme dekho, ye upper portion is stigma, this is style and this portion is ovary. Okay? Now, stigma receives the pollen grain. Stigma mein pollen grains girte hain, it receives the pollen grain from the anther. From the anther, the pollen grains are dropped here. Stigma pe pollen grains girte hain. Then these pollen grains are carried to the ovary through the style. And then ye kahan par pahunchte hain? They reaches to the ovary through style. Okay, children? A flower that consists of all the 4 hibiscus and mustard. And the flowers that have either stamen or pistil, they are called unisexual flowers. As a flower display male reproductive organ ho ya female reproductive organ ho, then they are called as unisexual flowers. For example, cucumber and water pot. Okay, they are unisexual flowers. So children, today we studied the types of flowers, the different parts of flower, and we also studied that there are something called as stepals, incomplete flower and complete flower. Okay kids?